Hey guys, what's happening? Chef Tony here. I'm at home and I'm recording this quick video to show you a product that I've gotten involved with in terms of being a customer. Who knows, I might be involved with it one day as a partner. Who knows? No, it's a really cool product called PopMenu. I'm on my website here. I'm just going to make this quick because I know you have things to do. But I wanted to shout them out and show you what it does. Here's my website. And right here, I changed the menu. We had a static menu before, PDFs. And, you know, that's just what it was. And, you know, I'm a technology guy. And when I see something that I like, I usually kind of feel it out pretty quickly if it's going to work or not. And this one I did, and I liked it, and I became a customer. So click into interactive menu, which is what I'm calling it. Here's my menu page now. They designed this, and they'll actually do your whole website if you're interested in that. I haven't gone that route yet, but I may. So at the top here, we have, this is like an announcement area. So you can have kind of things, whatever promotion you're running, Sunday brunch, or we put our lobster there sometimes. And these are our various menus. Now, if you look at some of these, first of all, we have taken some great pictures and forwarded them all, but look what each menu item is now. First of all, the menu here, obviously click over dinner menu. You get this whole opportunity to go through the dinner menu, and everything can have pictures if you want it. They translated all this into their platform, but just look at the way this pops now. We've taken some nice pictures. But as you click into something, you get the imagery big. You get this nice little listing of what it is. Obviously, you control all this. But this is the interesting part. You can pop it, right? Pop it means like, I had it, I loved it. I had it, I liked it. Or I want to be reminded to try it later. You've got all this share options. So I can go to Facebook right now. And I can just click that real quick and pop in there and say, check out lobster pasta. It's going to a link back. And I just hit send and it's on. Now, for me as Mr. Social Chef Guy, that's pretty awesome. Twitter, the same thing. Pinterest, which is huge for anything visual, like Instagram. I think they need to put an Instagram there if you guys are listening. But you can put a review here. So you can obviously, I'm not going to review my own dish because that would sound kind of creepy. But you can, you know, pop in like, you know, what an awesome dish or whatever. Save as a review and it'll pop up and people can read that on your menu, right? Also, what I love is that each menu item gives you a link to book a table. And this is, I'm using SeatMe currently from Yelp. So I can just click through their little widget here, find a thing. I need two people. Click right to there and it goes right to the page with reviews. And then I can book a table, right? Find a table. So now I'm on Yelp.com, obviously, but right from the menu item. So the one menu item can get you some pretty awesome stuff there. So if we go back to there, I want to show you just a couple more features real quick. Obviously, all your menus are available, so you can make any number of menus. You can do beverages. So same thing, you can do this with a beverage, right? If I want to review Tony's tea, it shows me the price, shows me what it is, and I can do the same things. I can email it to somebody. I can Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest. Again, guys, you got to add Instagram. That's crucial. But it's a really solid product. I like how you can scroll through it, and you can basically give me, it gives me options to interact with my menu, which is the hugest thing. It makes it clean. Their design is nice. You know, if I look at here, I can see that was me popping it. That's probably just a test. But each dish and each thing can have a description, which is nice. You know, I just think it's a good product. I think it's worth the money. I think when you look at going to a restaurant website and you, you know, if it's boring and there's no great pictures, there's no shareableness of the menu, you're probably not gonna. So I just think it's really smart, this product. I like what it does. I like that, you know, you have these featured images. And it's just a cool product. So anyways, my quick review slash, you know, display of PopMenu. I definitely recommend it. If you sign up, I get nothing. So at this point, but I might talk to them about that, but, go check it out and tell them Chef Tony sent you. And I think you'll enjoy. Thank you so much for watching. See you the next time.